1, 2, 3.
Take all of the good and all of the bad, 'cause all of it's so me. Take all of my ways, the things that I chase, the things that control me. And all that I hide, could you bring it to light? Could you open my eyes and show me? Take all that was me and shape it to be, reflecting you solely. I wanna lose myself to find you. I wanna lose myself to find you. I don't care how it sounds, burn it all to the ground. Your kingdom, my desire. I wanna lose myself to find you.
Throughout, whether it's activities or team meetings, story time, it's just the focus is on God. He gets through to you one way or another. I really like that.
So we live on the run. We keep our eyes set, on what is to come.
They should know that this is one of the greatest places for kids. I let my kids come every year. I have for 5 years, and I know that they're having a great time for 2 weeks, and I'm at home not worrying about them.
Teaching them, they're taking it out into the community, even back to their parents. We're learning from them, which is crazy. I mean, it's great. And for any parent who's, you know, thinking this is a great and safe place for their kids to be.
All this pain, I wonder if I'll ever find my way. I wonder if my life could really change.
Creek has really influenced my life to just be who I want to be and not live for anyone else except for God.
All this earth, could all that is lost ever.